We'll see how Willis transfers over from long jump to hurdles. He was the 2023 MITS long jump state champ just a few hours ago. Now he's in the blocks trying to take on Owen Hager, who's got the his teammate who's got the top C time. Clean start. Willis was in the lead until hurdle number five, and he goes down. That's unfair. Unfortunate. Owen Hager get the win in that prelim.